The happiness was hard to find, that I could never love my life if I hadn't made it by 25. But today, I'm waking up with a smile on my face. Huh?